Tank's youngest shark and inventor of the Oodie, it's entrepreneur Davie Fogarty. Mate, to me it looked like you really applied the thumb screws there. Like, you really, you got the maximum out of this. How brutal do you have to be a shark?
Well, $450,000 is a lot of money. So I think, and it's a very short amount of time that we're actually meeting these entrepreneurs. So sometimes you have to be brutal, but we try not to be.
Because people put their life's work, their life savings into these business ideas. So how do you let people down gently when they've committed so much but they've just got a bad idea?
I think that's the key word, gently. This is a big moment for them and they, you know, have committed so much to it. But we just want to give them advice. We're genuinely really, really wanting to help them. So we give them a bit of advice, but as you said, gently.
Well, you've helped the world with the Oodie,
yes.
Which my house has three of them, by the way.
Perfect.
Yes, perfect for you. but, like, in a world where there was already a slanket, when and where did you realise that the world needed a wearable blanket?
Look, all of those other products, they go down to your ankles and they trip you up. So, you know, hoodies, they're just not comfortable enough for those cold nights at home. So we combine the blanket and the hoodie and, yeah, the rest is history.
Jeez, just like that. It's that easy. Well, Davie, get your checkbook out. I'm going to pitch to you. Are you ready?
Oh, my God.
Are you ready to make...
Are you sure? Because he's going to screw you for everything.
No, he's not. I'm about to make him a very rich man.
Oh, OK.
OK.
Okay.
So, firstly, thank you for taking this meeting. I really appreciate it.
get on with it.
No,
I'd say... So serious.
No, well, I mean, yeah, this is serious stuff. Okay.
He's showing his hustle, Davie.
How often have you been driving in the car and beat the horn and thought, I didn't want to convey that emotion. I wanted to be a bit nicer or I wanted to be angrier. I present to you the horn emoji. Here we go. here you go. You see, there are all different emojis that you can, emotions that you can just put out there. Maybe you're angry. Maybe you want to say, excuse me. Maybe a little kiss. Say, hey, I think you're cute. Maybe we could date. Stuff like that. It's a $10 million buy-in. You can have 10% of the business. What are your thoughts?
I think this one needs a bit of work. I'm not sure if the idea is to give it, to create more road rage or less road rage, but I think it's going to be a hard sell to the car companies.
Well, I thought you said you would let people down gently. you just got straight to the point. Take me for a ride.
You haven't even heard, Davie, what the eggplant emoji sounds like.
Yeah, what is that even for? I was looking at that. I wasn't really sure.
That's a naughty one that we can't talk about in this time slot.
But it's a real horn emoji.
Oh. Okay, gotcha.
Oh, Sammy, you can catch more of Shark Tank up next on 10 and 10 Play. Would you please put your hands together for Davie Fogarty?
Thanks so much.